probably not pushing as hard as you can. When you're not feeling, step back. Oh, you guys are going to do it this way. It really hurt him. Uh-huh. 615 seconds to go.
Oh, leader, leader! Car, car! That's the leader right there.
Robbie Darby has a solid lead and he's working it well. Jason Brabham gets his way back onto the lead lap. He is just under one lap behind Mike Patel. They're in the ball turn. The leader, the pink, silver, and green, Mike Patel. Love that, man. 5.5 minutes in it. I would assume the Cal's going to let Brandon out running by a bit. Driving just a little bit off the mark. Off the consciousness. You know, 5 minutes and 10 minutes to go. Over to the side, tomorrow, looking at the back of Kieran after that flame out, he's 5 laps out of sixth place. Kieran gets out of a trophy spot, but he's back by a good margin, probably in trouble in the top five to break in. Kieran 31 seconds behind the long price of sixth place call. Houghton back by 15 to Darby.